You want to start with your head at a 45 degree angle to the affected side. So the side that you get the most dizziness on, you start with that side, okay? This is with help, and then later on we're going to show you how to do it yourself. So your head is held like that in that 45 degree angle. Handling is quite important. And then holding the head there, keeping nice and stable, you're going to bring them back over the edge of the bed, head extended and holding it in that 45 degree angle for at least 30 seconds, if not a minute. Trying to keep the eyes focused on one particular point. Choose your best feature, ask them to focus on that point. And then you're going to bring the head through 90 degrees so that it's 45 degrees the other side, if that makes sense. And you're still at that about 30 degrees extension in the neck. You're going to hold that again for about another 30 to 60 seconds or until that dizziness has gone. And once that dizziness has gone, then you wait another sort of 10 to 20 seconds. And now what I'm going to ask you to do is, keeping the head in this position, I would like you to roll over onto this side. And as you roll over, I bring your head facing down to the floor. Nose pointing down to the floor as much as possible. And again, this is kept like this until the dizziness subsides, and then for an extra 20 seconds or so. Be careful with your handling here, because sometimes your underneath hand can go in the person's eye, and obviously that's not going to be comfortable for anybody. And then when that dizziness is gone, you then bring them into the sitting up position, legs over the edge of the bed, sitting up and nose to armpit there, and you stay like that for about 20 to 40 seconds. 30 to 60, until that dizziness has subsided. And that's your Epley Manoeuvre.